teacher from Pigeon Kids Preschool. So kids, today we will learn the fun activity, move the shape. Okay. So kids, in previous class we already learned about shapes. So now we will revise it again. Okay. Now I will show you some objects, and you have to identify which shapes is there. Okay. Look here, kids. Which shape is this?
Circle.
Oh, very good. This is circle. Which shape is this?
Rectangle.
Oh, very good. Which shape is this?
Square.
Very good. Now, one interesting shape. Which shape is this? Look here, kids.
Triangle.
Oh, very nice.
So, kids, now I will show you how to make wool the shape.
So, the materials needed for this activity are wool, glue, scissor and a white paper. Kids, if you don't have wool, you can use any thread. At first, we have to draw four shapes on the paper. I have already done it. A square, a triangle, a circle and a rectangle. First, we have to apply the glue on the border of the square. So first, apply the glue slowly on one side of the square, like this. Then, take a part of the wool and stick it slowly like this. Do the same on the other side of the square. Do it very carefully and slowly. And the last side. Remember to cut the extra part of the thread. So kids, we are done with the square.
Now set this aside for a while and let it dry. We have to do the same with other shapes also. Now let's start with the rectangle. Apply the glue just like we have done with the square and stick the wool. Slowly kids cut the extra part like this. And now we are done with rectangle. We have to do the same with the triangle and the circle. Apply the glue on one side of the triangle and stick the wool. Press it gently so that it cannot remove off. And so we are done with triangle. So kids, let's do the remaining shape. Cut the extra part again. So kids, we are done with our activity. Hope you like this activity. Bye bye.